Rothstein. One of the most popular, perhaps the most lovable drama series ever seen on British telly has been and still is Rumpole the Bailey, written by John Mortimer and embodying much of his own compassionate, liberal views on what justice should be seen to be doing. We have for you the opening episode, the pilot of the series, and apart from being repeated a year later in 1979, it hasn't been seen since. The Thames television series stars Leo McKern, of course, and the original She Who Must Be Obeyed, Peggy Thorpe Bates. Leo McKern strongly resembled Gilbert Harding in those days. The other members of Rumpole's chambers didn't last long, but it's marvellous how very little has changed in the show's long, distinguished and delightful life. Here's the first Rumpole. It's called The Younger Generation. ¶¶